In the name of Jesus, I pray that you really hear this. This is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. I am seeing a parent. I believe this is a father. And I believe you have serious issues with your son. Well, your son has serious doubts about your love. Now, sometimes as a parent, we tend to want to, we want the best for our children, right? We want to give them the best. We want them to do their best, their very best. And we want them to get the best out of life as a result. And then there are times where you may be living your dream through your child instead of letting your child live out their own dreams. And because their own dreams are not important to you, yours are. You push yours and shove them down your child's throat. Now, my point in saying that is, it may be all done in love and affection for your child, but it comes across through criticism, anger, arguments, explosions, and what your child is receiving through your expression of love is rejection. They'll never be good enough. You really don't love them. You really don't want them because they're not the kind of child you always wanted. So they are one big disappointment, which makes them one big fat failure. And one day, if you don't stop with your words and your badgering, that child is going to become a self-fulfilled prophecy, a full-fledged failure in everything. Watch it now. Take time. Humble yourself even as a father and apologize for the damage you've already done. Back up off of your agenda and allow God's agenda to flow through that child's life. Show them your love, not your fist. Show them your affection, your tenderness, not your anger. Show them your patience, your acceptance, not your intolerance for what doesn't line up with you. Don't be a control freak. Be a dad. God bless you.